Yes, honey? Is something wrong?
No.
So what's up?
I thought maybe we should call Dad. He could help us.
Caitlin, honey, Daddy can't help us right now. He's on his way, though, and he sends his love.
You've talked to him?
Yes, and he's trying his best, but it's very dangerous right now.
I'd feel a lot better if he were here.
Yes, honey?
How much longer? It's hot in here.
I know. I'll be there soon.
I think I'm going to try and take a nap. I'm really tired.
Don't fall asleep, Caitlin. I'm going to call you again soon.
Okay, Mom. Sure. Whatever you say.
Sounded so lonely. I have to hurry. I wish I'd spent more time with her and David, but I'm so swamped with work. When I get out of this, I'm gonna take a long vacation with my family. Marcus, what's up?
Hi. Is everything okay?
Well, I'm buried in a museum, my daughter is trapped, and I'm exhausted. No, everything is not okay.
I know, it's horrible, but I'm sure you will get out safely, both of you.
I hope you're right.
Just one more thing.
Yes, yes, I'm collecting your valuables.
That's not what I meant. David just escaped the police to go find you. You know, David, your husband.
Police custody?
He tried to start up his own search and rescue party. Police are telling everyone to stay in safe zones. He's a determined man.
That's my David. See me now. Pretty resourceful, I must say.
Thank you.
my textbooks said making fire would be so hard. Let's hope I never have to do that again. Your prison break.
I couldn't just sit there and do nothing. Besides, I was only in the back of a police car.
I think hearing about your escape was the first thing that made me smile since the earthquake.
Are my girls still okay?
We're fine.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be careful, okay?
I will.
Thank you.
if Schliemann had any idea his hammer would help save lives one day.